Osun State Police Command has arrested and paraded six suspected murderers consisting of two siblings and another four for allegedly butchering a 35-year-old man, Faseson Ayoade Moses, and trading his body parts. The siblings, 40-year-old Fashion Afolabi and Fadari Afolabi, aged 38 years, and others, Adeleke Kabiru, 37, Oloye Demaruf, 39, Oseni Mukaila, 24 years, and Badmore Sahiru, 27 years old, were paraded by the State Police Commissioner CP Olawale Olokode at the police headquarters in Oshogbo. Olokode explained that the suspects confessed to killing the victim and selling his heart to one Adeleke Kabiru at the cost of 15,000 naira. While the head, leg, and wrist were sold to Kabiru, Maruf, Mukailan, and Sahiru. The CP disclosed that the suspects buried the victim's remain in a shallow grave at Fidipomi area of Ikirun, Ifelodu local government area of the state, and that the remains has been exhumed and deposited at the morgue of Union Osun Teaching Hospital in Oshogbo for autopsy, where the mother of the victim identified the last clothes worn by the victim.
That the police Osun State Command will continue to work assiduously to ensure that this state of the fascist people, Ikunle Moluabi, will continue to remain one of the most peaceful states in Nigeria, notwithstanding some skirmishes we are having. We at the state command have pledged that we shall continue to do our best to rid this state of these elements. And we are assuring the good people of Osun State that Osun will continue to remain peaceful. They should not have any doubt in their mind that they will be a victim of any incident. We are doing everything, all crimes, irrespective of whoever and whatever. We are up to the task. We are on top of the game to keep Osun very peaceful. So I want to also use this medium to thank the state government, who have been very supportive, as well as the local securities, who are always there for us. Our sister agencies too, they are in good relationship with us in the fight against crime and criminalities in Osun State. Thank
the principal suspect confessed to committing the crime.
We kill one boy. I know they require you. I'm not going to be here. So the boy call my police, say he won't do money for juju. So as they come, I can't say he no dey easy to do. Say he no dey easy. He can't say okay. He say once he go go, make him come back. I can't say no wahala. So that the way he go, as they go, this my friend he come. He can't ask me say a girl man. Friend, I can't say I no get him. I can't say if one person where you go for my police, you say you need money, resource, and then I say the thing no, you know the say no issue. You can't say moku in way won't do money resource, mo join and together, mo use and do money resource. I can't say I know sabi as I want to carry duam. Because you know what I say make a break down when I break down. So I can't carry and go in police. One boy whether they call Taye, I meet him for there. So the boy can't give him medicine, he take him. So the boy can't make him hold the leg, make my friend hold the hand. The boy can't hold him for neck, he can't kill him. So the boy can't give him the head and the leg, he can't give this my friend. He can't give me the tutu hand. So as he give me the tutu hand and the heart and son, because he can't give this one the heart. We sit down, Kabiru. Kabiru can't give me 20,000, say, take. So the other one, they collect the hand and flesh. They no give me anything.
The police boss also confirmed the arrest of two armed robbery suspects and were paraded along with the murderers. one Muhammad Aliu Agbaje, paraded for impersonating to be a lawyer and duping unsuspecting victims, who spoke to journalists during the parade, confessed to committing the crime after being detected by police to be fake.
I worship traditional. I'm not a lawyer. Honestly speaking, is one man give me this ID card? Yes, from Ibadan. Justice. The man is he called himself as a barrister, lawyer, and a national human rights in Ibadan. They normally did the radio program. I've never defended any cases.
CP Olawale disclosed that all paraded suspects will be charged to court after the completion of investigation. Khadija Abdulaziz, ABN TV News, Osun State, Nigeria.